You're tired of this and you want to try out this one? Welcome to this video.
So comfortable.
On today's video, we are going to do a DIY baby wrap, and I want to share with you guys a tutorial, show you how you can tie your baby. You know, I am a homemaker, and at times I get trouble on holding the baby and working, so I have a solution for that. Stay tuned up to the end, and if you're new, please remember to like, share, subscribe, and comment on this video. So while choosing the fabric, there are some few aspects that you have to consider. I chose this Ankara. This is a heavy fabric, and of course it cannot tear or cause any accident when you're having the baby. Baby wrap takes 5 to 6 yards. You need 5 to 6 yards, and make sure the fabric is breathable, soft, and gentle on your baby's skin. Fabric that you are going to use today, this one costed me 2000 Kenyan shillings, which it could have costed me 1500 shillings, yeah, to buy an online shop. And it still runs up to the door. So we come in here and it's so long. So this DIY, we are not going to sew. Things first, you need to divide your fabric into two equal parts. Then you want to tie it on your tummy. To take the baby, we put here, then we tie under the baby's leg, then we tie it around at the back. It's a cold weather, that's why it has a the legs are pooping at the bottom like this, so it should be like this. Then you'll take this cloth, this one, you wanna put it beneath the one of the baby's leg, crisscrossing again. And I'm holding the baby while the baby cannot go anywhere from this floor, even if I can. So you tighten the adjust this to a knot like that carefully. With this Ankara, it's very, it's heavy, and I like it the way it is because it holds my baby well, and it also, it's also warm, so my baby will not feel cold. And just as simple like that, we have our sweater. The baby's leg here form an M. Mentioning out in the video, and thank you so much for watching. And to mention, this is actually not bad, it's not bad, it's your preference whether you choose this one or this one. It's okay, your baby will still be comfortable. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I love you so much.
Mm-hmm.